Perhaps you and your spouse can come to an agreement on certain funds that can be used by one party or the other. Another exception is by order of the court. And as we explained before, you need to go before the court to modify the restraining order and ask the judge for certain things that you need in specific.